okay. I'm set to protect the gold.
Stevie, you don't have to wear catcher's gear, and you can't use all this stuff to keep the other team from scoring. I think it's time we learn a little bit about field positions. At the beginning of a game, after a goal is made, and after halftime, each team must line up on their side of the field. The forward, sometimes called the striker, will move to the other team's side of the field once the ball's kicked off. He or she's there always set and waiting for their chance to score.
As a forward, your main job must be to score.
This is true. And in order to score, you have to be a very good dribbler, fast and clever too, so you can outsmart the defender. Let's watch as this forward uses the step over the ball fake. Good work. Now try a low instep kick to the goal. The next members of the team are the midfielders. Midfielders play here before kickoff, but end up all over the field during the rest of the game.
So if the midfielders have to run all over the field, they must be good at both offense and defense.
It's smart of you to notice that. Midfielders have to be good at dribbling, very good at passing, and there's quite a few times when they'll be taking shots to score, too.
And on defense, the midfielder has to mark an offensive player and try to tackle the ball away.
Right again. Next is the defenders, or fullbacks. Defenders line up here at kickoff and stay on their own side of the field guarding the goal. Defenders are often some of the toughest players on the team, and they also have to be great passers. Last, but certainly not least, is one of the most important and busiest players on the team, the goalie.
Playing goalie is fun because you get to use your hands and be protector of the goal.
Yes, you do. On a shot that comes in high, the goalie needs to try and hit it out of play by using their hands to push the ball away from the goal. Low balls need to be scooped up, as if the goalie's fielding a grounder in baseball.
This time I got you. I'm going to zoom right by you. You won't even know what hit you. Do you want some of me? Cause I want some of you. Ay caramba, let's get it on, hombre. Andale, arriba, arriba. Oh, Chess, you are good. You are very good, my friend. But you and me, we shall meet again.
Come on, young fella. Now you can put your boots in the oven, but that ain't a gonna make them biscuits.
You know, you sure talk funny.
That Esty ball, he's just so dramatic. But I'm so proud of all of you. You are some really great soccer players. And remember, keep practicing with your parents and friends. Now, let's play soccer.
One, two, three, Will is leader.
I went to learn soccer.